Salut.
It's the unlikeliest of friendships, and one which has been blossoming over the last year between a neighbourhood fox and a BBC newsreader. Zeb Soanes befriended the animal one evening after work. As the fox started to become more familiar with Zeb, he decided to name him Gaspard.
There was something incredibly trusting about this fox.
Gaspard, salut.
It's the unlikeliest of friendships, and one which has been blossoming over the last year between a neighbourhood fox and a BBC newsreader. Zeb Soanes, familiar to many who listen to the Today programme and the shipping forecast, befriended the animal one evening after work.
There was this beautiful little fox just here with an injured leg, and it was the most beautiful fox that you've ever seen. It was like a Disney fox, and I had some wafer-thin ham, I think, and brought down and gave it to the fox. And then a couple of weeks later, the fox was back completely better and has visited ever since.
As the fox started to become more familiar with Zeb, he decided to name him Gaspard.
There was something incredibly trusting about this fox, and it was comfortable enough to come really close to me. There was something magical about it.
Gaspard allowed Zeb to photograph him, the best of which he posted on social media. It wasn't until Zeb met Gaspard's cubs that he realised the he was a she. We didn't think we'd catch a glimpse of Gaspard and her family, but as we were getting ready to go, this happened. And soon after, her cub appeared too.
It's amazing in this busy city to have this connection with something so wild. And I never take it for granted. The fox could decide not to arrive tomorrow, but it keeps turning up, and I hope it still does.